let's now look at most common BSON types and examples of their representation in extended JSON format. In this table, in the first column, you see BSON type name. On the second column, there is BSON type ID. And in the third, you see examples of the extended JSON representation of each value type. Let's now look at those most commonly used BSON types. You may see that string, object, boolean, array, and double don't have any prefix. That's because there is corresponding value type in the JSON format, and there is no need to add additional information such as here, for example, number int. String is just a string embedded into the quotes. Object is just an object as we have discussed in JSON. Key-value pairs, key is surrounded by double quotes, value can be string, number, and so on. Boolean, either true or false. Array, square brackets and there list of elements separated by commas. Double, any number in MongoDB, if not instructed otherwise, is stored as a double. You see here dot, but without dot, if you pass plain number to MongoDB, this number will be also stored as a double. If you want to save number explicitly as integer number, then you need to use number int or number long prefix. And it is 32-bit integer or 64-bit integer. Here is an example of the 32-bit integer representation. Object ID is used in each document in MongoDB, and its goal is to make each document unique. And this number must be unique inside of each collection in MongoDB. And date is date representation in MongoDB. It is a separate type. And it has prefix isDate. But what those BSON type IDs mean? Where they are used? Let's look at this next. See you in a second.